Hello, my feather friends. My name is Peacock Knight Zero, and we're back with the pre-sequel of Borderlands. We're gonna give Jack his device. So here you go.
Cloaking device, huh? Thanks, Doc.
Still alive, thanks to you. Much obliged.
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Hold that there, hit that button over there.
Button? Well,
the IP Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down.
That was something.
You stay here, defend my office. You need to treat her later.
Sounds like a plan.
Holy, he just murdered.
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Ride you like a skag stick. Think on that.
I want to go home. I'm
not
programmed for moral dilemmas.
Oh, you're still here, huh? Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Okay. Ignore that.
Vault Hunter, what did you think about that thing with the airlock?
Jack, what? The parts of my personality that allow me to feel guilt. But I'm pretty sure that's what I should be feeling about now.
Even after the airlock, you're still working on Jack, as did you. Pandora had to be saved, regardless of how horrifying Jack's decision might have been.
There it is. Hello?
All germs must be obliterated. My robotic cleaning crew is missing. Go create messes so my three crewmen will reveal themselves.
Alright. Will do. Knock over a trash can.
Release the water.
That's my bad. I tried to skip all the enemies. There we go. That's fun. There you run. Yes. How do I get in there? Oh, probably through the way that's open. Heh.
So, welcome to the access tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure you'll be fine, though. Just don't.
Only slightly, huh? Golly. I just had to be there. Just had to. There you go.
Thank you. Clean again begins. The germs will be cleansed in fire and soap. None shall be spared.
Okay. And now, to destroy these people that keep downing me. Come here. There you people are. I hate this invisibility thing they have. Well, they could have done that earlier.
Mm-hmm.
serious? Let me... My god. So tedious that you gotta walk all the way around just to get over here. There. I'm gonna be in.
These tunnels would have housed a high-speed shuttle system if we hadn't stopped construction. That's sad.
I don't care. Just let me in. Ah, what is this?
This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little,
not like it'll do much when I'm a robot. Another in me. That's crazy. Dead. I can't get over there. Alright. Of course. I was gonna unpause when I got back to where we were, but I got something to say. Screw those respawn machines and their words they have to say. Let me just say, do better to my face. Screw that, man. Do better. Why don't you do better at reviving me faster? Open up.
Welcome to the maintenance area. It's not done yet. The complex is occupied by a doll, but it's the only open route to the eye. I'll mark the entrance for you on your map. I'm turning on some worker bots to help you out.
Nice.
Just follow the worker bots. They'll lead you out of the hall.
Ow! Fine.
Get out!
No! No! Stop doing that! Right. There we go. Deserved. All right, goodbye. What? Yes. No, I killed him.
Oh, yeah. I'd stop you.
I'm gonna die so many times. It's not even my fault. It's just that I killed him way before I go down. This is why I can't play this game fast, because I just can't live long enough. Get out of my face! Get out! Out! Is this the wrong way? This feels wrong way-ish. Oh my god. It was the wrong way. Get out of the freaking way. Give me that. Yeah. Got that right. Reduction, gun accuracy. Okay. Going again. I was supposed to land down here. Fine. I was gonna punch you. You had to make it not fun.
100% more mini trap coming.
We're pretty much where we are now. Even with all those side missions I did, I'm still matched with these guys. No. Let's go through here. Or no. Something I'm missing. Apparently. Ah, there we go. Oh, there's one behind me.
Get away from me. functional.
We need to get to the laser some other way. Okay, what about this? If we set off a chain reaction in the plasma conduits, it'll blow a hole in the station, and you can climb through to reach the laser. You'll have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did I hear you right? Blow a hole in the station? What are you... Yeah, that sounds crazy.
Oh my god. There we go. Back up we go. I'm not making that jump, am I? Oh, maybe I am. Go through here? No? Excuse me. There we go. Oh, I should end. Whip.
Make your way. Command center, sugar. You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Body empty.
Hey, I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around his maintenance box. Ignore them.
All right. Ooh. Cryo damage. Okay, now we end. If you're enjoying this playthrough, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, share the video, ring that bell to get notifications when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, things like that. And for now, peace!